have conducted our second tire amnesty program. Robin, could you give us an update on the amount?
Yes, sir. We closed out Saturday at 4 o'clock with 3 semis full. And we're going to be right at 5,000 tires when we request our reimbursement.
Wow. Do you anticipate a need to do something else in the future in regards to that? Or do you think we kind of got a lot of it cleaned up at that point?
If the grant is available each year, I would like to apply each year.
Okay. Can we get down to where we just got one tire coming in? Okay, well, great. That's, I know it's a lot of hard work with your staff and all to manage all that, but it's very much appreciated because those old tires do create a lot of problem, not only environmental issues, but certainly, mosquito habitats and everything else that's involved. We appreciate you being here.
Can residents still bring tires to you?
No, we're not collecting any tires.
So they just have to hold on to them until that grant and all that comes back around?
Yes, or they can dispose of them through a tire company. A lot of the tire companies in town will take them.
Well, you know, they're looking for a free disposal.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Commissioners, one other item. There's been a request that's been brought before the commission for us to support a draft resolution in regards to House Resolution 158. I believe all of you have that information before you. And in order for us to vote on it or make a decision in regards to supporting that resolution, I will need a motion to add that to the agenda for tomorrow evening and amend our agenda.
Motion to add.
We have a motion to add to the agenda.
We have a second.
All right, any other business?